We're wishing a happy 104th birthday to the National Park Service. 104 years ago today, President Woodrow Wilson signed the Organic Act into law, creating the National Park Service. From its inception, the National Park Service has protected America's most special places. And to celebrate, we are showing you some of the beautiful views and wildlife the service protects in the Great Smoky Mountains. Well, we are so lucky to have that right in our backyard.